And we're here at the premiere of Mars Needs Mom talking to Josh Flitter. I saw you here the first time for World's Greatest Game.
Yes, Greatest Game Ever Played, yes.
The Greatest Game Ever Played.
Like 6 years ago already, so.
Yeah, I know. It seems hard to believe. It wasn't that long.
We filmed it when I was 10, but I'm 16 now, so.
You are 16 now. And what are you working on right now?
I did a movie called Snowmen, so that should be coming out this year, and I think that's really it. Yeah, it's called Snowmen. So.
Well, great. We'll look for that. And now you're here to see Mars Needs Moms.
Yes.
Do you mind talking about your mom?
My mom is great. She's always being so sweet to everybody she meets, especially to me, and I'm a pain in the butt. So.
Now, do you think Mars could possibly need your mom? I mean, what would they do with your mom? What would Mars need your mom for?
My mom would be the mother of all the moms on Mars. She would be the paranoid one. She's the one telling the kids not to go out because it's too late. She thinks they're going to get hit by a car or something.
So she'd be the careful mom.
Yeah, she's the very careful mom. Well.